Hello everybody, welcome back to Chase Food Reviews. Today I will be reviewing the White People Chips, Salt and Vinegar.
White people? I love white people.
No you don't, they suck. Those dirty colonizers. I'm not white, guys.
What?
They look gross already. Like, oh there's nothing on them.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck?
They smell like vinegar.
Nom, nom, nom.
I don't know why people would eat those. They're disgusting. It's just sour flavor and then a little bit of salt. So, out of 10 sea salt vinegar chips, I give this a 1 out of 10 sea salt vinegar chip because they are gross and not good. Stay tuned for the next episode where I try Capri Sun Berry.